Video captures Iranian suicide drones being destroyed by devastating U.S. machine gun fire as they attack U.S. airbase in Iraq on second anniversary of Soleimani's death. Video captured the moment two explosive-laden drones were shot down in an attempted attack on a U.S. base in Iraq on Tuesday. The foiled strike came a day after similar devices with Soleimani's revenge written on their wings were intercepted over Baghdad. The drones were shot down by Syrian air defenses as they approached the Ain al-Assad airbase, which hosts U.S. forces, west of Baghdad. T is the second such attempted attack coinciding with the anniversary of the 2020 Trump-ordered U.S. airstrike that killed top Iranian General Qasem Soleimani near Baghdad airport. On Monday, two armed drones were shot down as they headed toward a facility housing U.S. advisors at the same airport. According to the official, the fixed-wing drones rigged with explosives were engaged and destroyed by defensive capabilities at the Ain al-Assad airbase. An Iraqi military statement confirmed the attempted attack, saying the drones were shot down outside the perimeters of the base. The facility houses troops with the U.S.-led international coalition fighting the so-called Islamic State group in Iraq. In Monday's attack, the drones were shot down by the SRAM defense system that protects American installations in Iraq, and there were no reports of damage or injuries from the incident. No group claimed responsibility for the attack, although one of the wings of the drones had the word Soleimani's revenge painted on it, according to the coalition and Iraqi officials. These are attacks against Iraqi installations, and an attack against the Iraqi people and the military that protects them, a coalition official said.